Part 2 of the series on Indian Constitution. In this video, I will give you 14 important questions for SSC examination. Keep watching. 1. Fundamental duties are defined under 51A Article of Constitution of India. 2. 11. Number of fundamental duties are envisaged for the citizens of India in the Constitution of India. 3. Vice President is the ex officio chairman of the Rajya Sabha. 4. The maximum strength of the Rajya Sabha is limited to 250 members by the Constitution of India under the Article 79(5). Advocate General is the highest law officer of the state, appointed by the governor of the state. 6. First Foreign Minister of Independent India is Jawaharlal Nehru. 7. Article 352 is about national emergency in India. The first national emergency was declared in October 1962 on the ground of Chinese aggression. 8. Article 355 is about state emergency in India. 9. President's rule was first imposed in Punjab in 1951. 10. Article 360 is about financial emergency in India. 11. Article 358 is about suspension of Article 19 during emergencies. 12. Article 43 is relating to promotion of cottage industries. 13. Article 47 is relating to prohibition of consumption of intoxicating drinks and drugs which are injurious to health. 14. Indira Gandhi is the first Rajya Sabha MP to become the Prime Minister of the country. Thank you for watching. Like, share and subscribe for more videos.